Tokyo Olympics 2021. It was an incredible Saturday for India at Olympics. As Meera Paichan has won a silver at 49 kg weight lifting category. Hailing from Manipur, a 26-year-old lifted total of 202 kg to emerge second behind China's Ho Zi Hui, who has won a gold at 210 kg. She has won a silver at 49 kg weight women's weightlifting category after 17 years. That's all. Me and Gupta reporting from Tokyo for DC News.
Thank you, Arif. This is such an overwhelming news. Let's move to our other reporter, Devik, from another venue at Tokyo Olympic Sports Village.
Hello, Manat. There is news coming up that P.V. Sindhu has scripted history. She has won a bronze medal in badminton. P.V. Sindhu came up with a convincing win over China's He Bangxia and came with a bronze medal for herself. Notably, this is Sindhu's second Olympic medal after the silver in 2016 Rio Games. That's all me, David, reporting from Tokyo for the DTC News.
Thank you, David. That's all for Olympics News today. Keep watching DTC News for all the sports updates. Thank you and have a nice day.